Hi everybody, today we will continue the thermomechanical coupling with a topic that I like very much, that is the field projection. So we will have to project the thermal field of the first order thermal mesh to the second order structural mesh. We will go so to create the mechanical model that is geometrically identical to the first one with a group that we will create now. That is the group of this face that we want then to be fixed and apply, and then being thermal is all the body, so we will use this if we will need to say all the body. We will go to meshing it. We will create another mesh. This is the previous one, first order. We will create another one with another discretization. So here we are, create mesh. 1D3D, we will change to 20 millimeters discretization, and we will say quad dominated second order. Okay, apply, compute. Perfect. Now we have two different meshes, and we want to project the field from this mesh to the other mesh. So we'll go to ask the study. We would create now another stage. This procedure in CODASTE is called Poursuit procedure. This means when you create another stage like that, this means that every concept you created here will be automatically loaded before the computation of stage 2 start. So this means that if you created, for example, a material here, the material will be ready for the second computation. But more importantly, if you did some computation and you have a field of results, these fields of results will be loaded automatically. So basically what we want to do is to project this field of result that is created on the first mesh on the second one. So for stage 2, we will go to read a mesh, mesh 2, perfect. And we will go for the command to project the fields that is in pre-analysis, and it's called ProChamp, that stands for projection of a field. Proj, we call it, and we will go to project this result from mesh, the first mesh, to mesh 0, that is the second mesh. We have to see here, as always, we will go in documentation, version, and then we will go for the command ProChamp. Here we are, and here there is the ProChamp field that is very complex. We will use this method collocation, but there is also this method that's very important vis-a-vis, that permits to project piece by piece some fields. This is very important because if you have a mixed model with 3D elements and shell elements and so on, you can project with this method, this different modelization piece by piece. And more importantly, I have to say that in my personal experience, the vis-a-vis method, it's has very good performance for big models. For the collocation method, it is the classical one where if I have a node of the second mesh, the method will see where this node is located in the first mesh. It will be evaluated the value on the first mesh. If it is out of a node, it will be evaluated in the shape function, and then it will be given to the second mesh. So we are doing like that, method collocation, and then we will say nomchamp, so the name of the field, we'll go for temperature. Here we are. Okay, now we did it. To be sure that we did everything correct, we will print it. We will print it with the name projection dot rmed. I will print it as a result because this is a new result, so we can print it and see it. So we will say the proj result we want to be printed with the nomchamp name field temperature. Okay. So we will go to solve it. Here we will go for the blue. That means everything is okay with stage one. You can load directly the results, and let's go. Okay, now let's check the result. This is the previous one that I tested before. Okay, this is the thermal we did yesterday, and here it is surface with edges to see, let's say, the actual mesh. Now we open the projection result that will be temperature with edges. You see another mesh. The result is identical from the temperature point of view. So now with this mesh, we are ready for the next episode, where we will load it for the thermal deformation. Live long and prosper.